that's the end of the product section. Just a quick run through. We brainstormed what exactly you could think of for your product or service that will be the focal point of your business. We ran through some sources. That's pretty much it. By now, you should have a general idea, a specific product or service that you want to actually use that'll be your focal point, and then a general idea of how you're going to do it. Over time, you're going to want to fine-tune it, get your supplier, get the tools you need to actually make your product or service viable. You want to lock that down. At the same time, it's going to take some back and forth. So you may also want to move on to the next section while this is happening, because you're going to be emailing people, phoning people, finding out what the best prices is, seeing who can do the best quality of work for you if you're using other people, so on and so forth. So this is product is also an ongoing process. You're going to always want to improve your product and work on it, make it the best that you can. So it's also in the next section, we're going to actually get to the main focus. Not the main focus, but the meat and potatoes of your business, which is the website. Websites are crucial in marketing yourself. Even if you already have a brick and mortar store, websites are crucial for your social media profiles to actually link back to your website and generate leads or sales from there. So move on to the next program here, or the next section of the program, which will be how to actually create your website. We're going to go through the different platforms that you could use, as well as go through actually the steps in creating the website itself.